Okay, the real secret is Carlos. Carlos is the famous expert to do this. Pero Carlos? Okay, let's go ahead with the video. Are you ready, Carlos? You ready? Bravo, bravo. Okay, bravo. Picky, 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 picky. Hello guys, today special video because we will make a NASA, that in English is fish trap, keep net, lobster pot, krill, in English has so many names. I show you, this is the small door and this is the entrance for the fish. Naturally, you will need the bamboo plus maybe some ropes, some other pieces of like a metal line. So let's start collecting the bamboo. After that you collect your bamboo, I clean it like I show already with a knife to remove the leaves, and after you with your feet you smash them and they will broken already perfectly. If some pieces stay together, you can follow the fiber, I think is the name in English, or the wood, and they will divide it. Like now I show you.
Okay.
You see, they are still together and you can divide like this. Now you need to collect at least 8-10 pieces, maybe big. They will be the main pieces. And the other small one doesn't matter, you will use to put them outside. Another things, don't smash all your bamboo because after they will dry fast. So smash few, start, and when you need a new one you can smash it again. Will be easy to work your bamboo. Okay, see you later. Sorry, I forgot to mention also the ring. So we should do rings like this, always with the bamboo. Not too thick. We prepare the ring like this because it's not so easy to tie together. You can use this when you wash your clothes. You put like this and now you can tie them, and after you can remove this. Now I will show you. After that you prepare a few of them. You can start from the small one at the end, growing in the middle, and after, if you want, you can close again your catching fish, I forgot the name. In this way it will be easy if it's not too big at the end, but up to you. Naturally, I change my mind. Instead of do like a cone, I do like a cylinder, because I think it's already very long. So with the ring that you make it, you make one, you tie one on the bottom, one on the top, and one in the middle. In the middle will be better. My one now is too low. Now I smash the bamboo. I find the, I prepare a short, a small one, and I pass around. Maybe it's easy now that I show you. At the end, this one, they will not move anymore, but you will see. Ta-da! We have done it. Now we need to complete here the border, make a small door, because from this door we can collect the fish and put the bite for our fish. And on the other side we need to make like a cone that will be the entrance for our fish. But like you can see from my hair, there is a lot of wind, so I will speak less. And I will show you more in the video, because with the wind, the sound will be awful. So, see you later. Ah, also to fix it here very well, you can use a line and sew it, we can say, and after you can remove this, but I'll show you now. Okay, now we have done the body, the lid on the end. Now we need to do the entrance. Still I have my two ring that I done in the beginning. And plus now we will use also the top of the bamboo, because they are soft. We need to do the entrance so the fish can enter like this, and they will close it. And after they don't want to enter anymore, because they go against the spy things, but when they are enter, they will do like this and enter inside. Let's try if we are able to do this. Plus, I found a glow. In this way, maybe I will not destroy my hands. So if you use the glow, it's always better. Let's try. And also this piece is finished. You can see So they can enter, but they cannot go out because they find the spike, we can say. So they will enter from here. Like you notice, I use also a metal line like this to keep everything together, just in case. I put some small pieces like this, and after I cut it, the extra one. Now I will put this inside here. Again with the metal, I will tie everything together, and our fishing, I forgot the name, is finished. I don't know if you notice here in the south of Italy, is already summer, also if you are at the end of February. Okay, our keep net or fish trap is ready. So now remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like it, but also to press on the bell, because in the next video we will try it. We will put some bites inside, some heavy things to keep the fish trap on the bottom, and so on. So see you in the next video. Bye bye.